with a tune from China this time, tune called Full of Joy.